What's going on, everybody? Eddie Daniels here with another video, but today's video is not going to be a training video. It's going to be a video answering a question that I'm frequently asked. That question is, how often should you go to the range? I believe that you should go to the range as much as you need to go, according to where you want to be as far as your skill level goes. Obviously, if you're not that great, you should go more often. How often? I don't know. You would have to determine that based off of your own skill level and where you want to be. And if you feel like you need to go a lot in order to get to where you want to be. And if you are where you feel like you need to be, you're obviously going to go less than other people. I'll just speak for myself. I used to go like 5 days out the week. And that was mainly, because I wanted to get to a certain skill level when it came to my safety, when it came to my accuracy, when it came to different things pertaining to me just shooting all around. So now I don't go as much as I used to. I don't go 5 days out the week. I may go, I don't know, two times maybe in a week. And that's not even every week. Maybe there's a week where I might just go one time or I may not go at all. But for the most part, if I did say how much I actually did go, I would say I would give it maybe two times a week, if that, maybe less. But that's that I determine that based off of how good I'm getting, how good I am, where I want to be, and how much I need to go to get to where I want to be.